On into $1.20 now on the tab fixed as they move in. Race four of the night, 7:31 the trip. There's the light. We're set to go. Ready here, race four. We're right to run. They're on their way. Zipping Gallon, the favourite, step cleanly, is hustling up, going to be the leader. Zipping Gallon out by two or three early, make it four. Over Karana Blue, and then came Sail Grey's Bindi from McLaren Mystique, and out the back, Dinah Alice in the running the first time, and Zipping Gallon's got a nice break, a lap to go. Out by six on Karana Blue, then came Sail Grey's Bindi as this leader gets further in front. Then McLaren Mystique and Dinah Alice back at the tail, back where they started, and it's a one-act affair with Zipping Gallon out by 10 over Karana Blue, two away, Sail Grey's Bindi, McLaren Mystique and Dinah Alice, but Zipping Gallon sailing along beautifully, races to the bend, 11 in front, over Karana Blue, Sail Grey's Bindi, but down the running, it's all Zipping Gallon, going to destroy them here, Zipping Gallon by 15 lengths, second home Karana Blue, third Dinah Alice, then McLaren Mystique, Sail Grey's Bindi was back at the end. Let's have a look at the time, around 43:20, absolutely dominant display there, Zipping Gallon. It was no nervous moments at any point. It was all about the margin. Stepped cleanly, had a lot of space to move, found the lead, and then just extended. Numbers are 4, 8, 1, and 2. 43.